Smart Search allows you to quickly find specific motion events within the results of a normal search. This means you could search within a recorded scene for motion events occurring within a specific region of interest in the video. Begin by performing a search for recorded video on any camera connected to an ExactVision server. Once the motion results are displayed, double-click the video results bar somewhere near the time you wish to utilize the Smart Search feature. As the recorded video starts to play, click on the pause button to halt the normal playback. Now click the Smart Search icon from the toolbar at the top of the window. Use the mouse cursor to fill in the areas of interest you wish to include in your Smart Search. In this example, we want to look specifically for an item removed from the table and ignore all the other motion events going on in the scene. By decreasing the sensitivity selector in the Smart Search pop-up, you should be able to speed up the search time, but this will reduce the amount of video frames returned in your results. If the Use Embedded Data box is available, it means that the camera or video capture card on the server utilizes grid-based motion detection. Enabling it will give you faster search results in most cases. When the Smart Search feature begins, ExactVision will only search for recorded motion events within the blue grid boxes you selected. A dialog box will appear when completed, telling you the number of video frames found in your Smart Search. Click OK to continue. The recorded video from your Smart Search will be played back. Video results from Smart Search will appear in orange on the video results bar.